People say that I'm very tough, very firm, and you know, it's not that I'm not understanding, but you have to be, and you have, if you're not tough and firm, people always want to give some excuse, silly excuses which can be avoided. So I always believe, do not create an opportunity or don't let people give excuses. So remember, if you want to get it done, you can get it done. Discipline. This is very, very important among all what I'm saying. Discipline. Right? Discipline in terms of your attitude, work ethics, your approach, your work culture, your timing, commitments, whatever is within you. Ultimately, it all boils down to your discipline. If you are able to discipline yourself, then you'll be able to upkeep and perform better and better and better. You'll be able to upgrade yourself. Why do sometimes when we wake up, there are certain basic things which we do, which becomes a habit? It eventually becomes a discipline. So, discipline is also how you create and make it into a habit, isn't it?